I'd like $400,000.
I'm especially interested in the Star Wars one because it's not graded.
This was the first commercial release that you could buy, and everything checks out. The watermarks look good, the seals look good. I mean, honestly, if you're looking to get this collection, this is kind of the creme de la creme of VHS. Now this one here, I'd say it's around an 8.5, so I'd put the value at about $150,000 for that tape.
Total value of $315,000.
That's correct, chum.